see it. Why don't you put that pin back in the grenade? Be safe so we can talk.
Do you even deploy?
Iraq and Afghanistan.
Well, me too. Did you actually leave the wire? Or were you one of those rear echelon pukes who hid out at base?
I was a scout sniper, son. When I left the wire, I ate cold food. I slept in my own filth. I left, didn't come back for weeks at a time. All for just one shot at the very bad people trying to vaporize you and your pals.
Hardcore. I was just a grunt.
We were all just grunts. Tell me, Kyle, why you survived two wars and want to go out like this?
Traumatic brain injury. I got blowed up 3 times by IEDs.
Twice for me. And I rinsed out what was left of my friends from Humvees many more times than that. Why don't you put that pin back in there? Let's talk about it.